obstacle avoiding robot made by me. Let me show you how does it work. It avoided one wall. It avoided another wall.
Hello everyone, I'm Avik Shahu and I have made a microscope for science.
Today, I made an obstacle detector for the blind and deaf. Here is how it works. When the distance sensor detects anything in front of it, you make the motor activate. And then I can feel the vibration in my hands.
Fire truck.